Hello, welcome back to Lainey's studio. Now this time I've got a 13-inch round, and I'm going to pour the base on too. That'll probably be enough because I've had too much on most of the time. So I'll spread this out. I don't know, I put too much paint on the last time on my other round one. It looks okay, but it's not what I was looking for. So this time I'm making small, quite small little circles. And I don't have nearly as much paint on here, which can be good or can be not good. I might just put a little bit more on it, just because I don't want it to be too thin, because I want it to move some. But on the other hand, I also want it to dry without cracks. When I'm spinning stuff, I spin off all the excess paint, but these ones are not spinning because it would wreck my plan. I guess I'll put the dots on the puddles of paint on and see what they turn out like. So, I had a dark burgundy somewhere. Where was that one? This is probably it. So I want to put, I don't know how I want to do it really, two small things I guess. They end up being bigger than I want, because I should pour the colors I'm going to use in a cup, but I just don't. I mix my own dark burgundy, and this is one out of the bottle. This one, this burgundy I just put on. So, white. So now I'll blow this out. I've got my hair dryer all taped up, so I'm blowing out this little tiny square. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, there. That little tiny square. Because I can't get them because they blow too much air. Alright, hold on, I'm going to blow. Spatula, and first of all, that looks like it's not clean, but alright, so I'm going to pull some of this down and pull this down. Gloves on now, but I really don't want to get my hands that dirty. So I'm going to stretch that out. I might even spin this one because it's round. those other ones I can't spin because of the shape they are. But oh, you can if you have more room, but I don't have room here to do it. Okay, I'm going to spin this one and drag one of these ends out a lot further. Okay. I'm going to let me spin this and see what happens. Okay, I don't want to lose too much paint. I still like the composition. Side. Oops, I didn't get a good spin. Alright. That's alright. Now, clean this off good. As good as you can when you're sloppy. Alright, I'm going to put a little dab of this paint. I'll just take this in here and get some out. Like that. that's okay. I'll turn it around so you can see it. So, I hope you like it. So, stay tuned for the drive results.